What's up, YouTubers? Carmack One here. Beautiful Friday morning. Skies are beautiful. What a beautiful day to sit here and do some stripping. Got me these rads here, the coils there. Cleaned all them up. Those are all done. Got the noodles happening here. Got my tools. Gotta get myself a Zaza. Instead of keep bending these things. Not hard to do, it's just sore in the hands after a while. So what I'm actually doing is I'm taking these things here, I'm clamping these pliers on them like this, and I'm wiggling them back and forth. Like this. And there she goes. I don't know if I blocked that or not, but there. Set it in the pile there. But yeah. Knocking the plate off is easy. It's gonna bend these straight so the plate comes off easier. Just like that. Just like that. Time consuming. Gonna get the old Zaza. And yeah, and then just knock the plates off him. Over there with my hammer. And that's it. And after this, I'm gonna take this into the scrapyard because I wanna get rid of these two fridge stuff here. Believe it or not, this, I don't know, it's all foam inside, but there is metal on the outside. Who cares? It's weight anyways, right? Gotta take this in, sweep my trunk. I always like to sweep my trunk at the scrapyard. Got a lot of oil spots on it. I'm gonna probably get some cat litter and clean her up a little bit better. But yeah, Carmack One. Early morning scrapping. Gotta get myself the coffee and got the scooters. I don't know if these guys take them apart because they're all metal, right? Aluminum. So, just adding keys, take all the wheels off. Not much to strip them. But yeah, so yeah. Got some rotors happening in there. Actually, rotors, yeah. They did give me more money for the rotors I had last time. I think I had, was maybe 10 rotors. I made 34, 35 bucks on the rotors. So, they are more money. If you can get those, you're better off. Alright guys, please like and subscribe. Carmack One scrapping. Talk to you guys soon. People say I gotta make some longer videos. I don't know if you guys wanna see me driving around all day. So just guys, let me know if you wanna see some longer videos, I can surely do it. Alright guys, please like and subscribe. Talk soon. Alright guys, Carmack One just went out for about an hour or so. It's Thursday evening, garbage day in our town here, picked up some stuff. What do we got? Let's check it out. Let me get a light here. Beautiful evening. Let's check it out. I got some pails because I can always use pails to sort my scrap. Bathtub, some fencing. Tomorrow I got a big job, contractor. I've got 3 tons of fencing. I'm gonna do a video on that tomorrow. That's from one of my contractors. Picked up another snowblower, but this one's electric. The one I had sold today for 100 bucks. The guy just picked it up. Scores, barbecue, bathtub. I went in a dumpster when they do the house flips. Scored this stuff here, some wire. Wire for the drain here. Yeah, we got some wire there. We got some brass for the ass. As Badger would say, brass for the ass. Well, come on, brass for the ass. Yeah. We'll get the brass for the ass. There we are. Some brass for the ass. There we go, nice good piece. Oh, what's that? Rabbit. See it? Oh, it's gone now. Yeah, some brass for the ass. What else did we get? Some aluminum screen frames here. I got a oven range up front, which has got a big cord sticking out of it on the other side. I'd like to get those buckets out, but it'd be probably impossible now. So yeah, what else? That's it, Carmack One, scrapping. Please like and subscribe. That barbecue's got a brass on it. I'll strip that tomorrow. All right, man. Please like and subscribe. Carmack One. Talk to you soon.